Well, by now, y'all probably heard. I'm in the Facebook jail again. Second time offender. And after this little shenanigan I'm fixing to do right here, I'll probably be a third time offender. But I got to do something. You know, not being able to share my viewpoints on my Facebook and right wrongs that need righting, I'm just going to go for it. I'm just going to put it right out there. I'm not going to be thwarted. So I'm going to sing you a little song. I've been so down about this, I think this might perk me up. I know a man, Cowboy Steve. He speaks his mind quite frequently. If he thinks it's wrong, he'll try and make it right. But I found out last Monday, old Steve got locked up Sunday. Now they got him in the Facebook jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. In the jailhouse now. Well, I told him once and I told him twice. Don't stir the pot even though you're right. He's in the jailhouse now. I did a lady, oh, did a lady, yeah. Did a lady, oh, lady, lady. Oh, Cowboy Steve, he's a joker. He won't cheat you at poker. He believes in doing things just right. Now he's in the Facebook slammer. Somebody get a hammer. We'll go down there and break him out tonight. He's in the jailhouse now. Facebook jailhouse now. If we can't go his bail, hell, we'll bust him out of jail. He's in the jailhouse now. I did a lady, oh, did a lady, yeah. Did a lady, oh, did a lady, hey, lady. Well, this little tune is ending. I post to Facebook, I'll be ascending. A message that I bet that they won't like. They can try their best to hide him. Try their best to quiet him, but old Cowboy Steve, he's ready for the fight. He's in jailhouse now, Facebook jailhouse now, but they never will succeed, 'cause old Steve, he's got a key. He's out the jailhouse now. Yep, I need a lady, oh. The dee lady, the dee lady, oh, little lady, little do. And there you have it. And by the way, while we're talking about this, I am in the Facebook jailhouse, so I can't be posting this stuff up on Facebook because, you know, they got me blocked. I can't do that. So, just play like you didn't see this. Maybe it'll keep me out of jail. We never know. We'll see y'all.